why is it so important, do you think, to celebrate the magic of the West End as we are doing here?
Well, because my partner's been nominated. That's the most important thing. It's fantastic to be here again. It's, as you know, it's the audience award, which is always amazing. So our show's up for 4 awards, which is brilliant, and see how we do. But it's been a fantastic experience for us to revive the boys in the band. We just finished last night. It was totes emosh, as the children say these days. And it's fantastic to be here again in the lovely Prince of Wales.
It's a fantastic award-nominated show. What for you was the most special thing about getting to be a part of that particular production?
Oh, I think reviving a play of this importance, you know, it's nearly 50 years old. It's 50 years this year since the decriminalisation of homosexuality, and an awful lot has changed, an awful lot has got better, but an awful lot has stayed the same. And we've had the most amazing response from the audience, talking to people afterwards, people who saw it the first time around when it came here in 1970. It changed their lives, and then lots of young people for whom it feels just as relevant today. So it's been a very emotional journey, actually, and very heartfelt.